Yeah, this one you actually get to, you know, crouch on. Which means you can... I don't know. Oh, yeah, you can actually slide jump on this one. So, yeah, I'll be able to actually slide if you run, hit circle, and like, and then just hit X right at the end of it. Hit me with an ad on my own stream, assholes. Give me a second. Look at this shit. It's like a level without even actually, you know, being a level, I think. Yeah, yeah. That was just the intro, like, hey, look.
Would have been turned down. I need your help. Surrounding you are a series of 5 doors. Through each door lies a well-hidden crystal. The crystals look like this. Bring me the crystals, Crash. That is all I will say for now. We will speak again.
All right. All in good reason. Oh wait, hold on, I hit a box, didn't I? It's because I instinctively fucking saw, oh yeah, a mask.
Yeah, don't hit the mask.
Yeah, don't hit the mask. No mask.
Wait, what's not hitting the mask?
Kiss my ass, I didn't know what you were gonna say. I need to go back in here.
Oh, I see.
Oh, I already knew that way before it even fucking said the thing. I was gonna get to the end of my life too.
Wait,
I didn't hit it though. Fuck! I spun one of the fucking mole things and fucking. And damn it, I can at least get the crystals and I'm already fucking halfway through the level. Aw, oh, goddammit, that was like the end of the level too. Dick. I think I might be able to. I think there's a way to do it without.
Well done, Crash. I knew I could rely on you. Now listen carefully. These holograms are hard to maintain. During the course of my intellectual pursuits, I have stumbled across a force that threatens to destroy the world. The crystals are the only means of containing it. The fate of the world is at stake. It is imperative, therefore, that you bring them to me.
Are you there, Crash? Crash! Crash! Are you there, Crash?
Wait, but no, it's
time. No, it's not. Well, I mean, it could be, but... Alright. Try number two. So if you want to try and get all the boxes, now you can.
Do we get anything for getting all the boxes?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll try. Is it the same thing? You can't die?
No, you can.
You can just get all the boxes.
There's standard gems, which are the gray ones, colorless ones. Those are just get all boxes, doesn't matter if you die or not. The
bottom ones are if you don't get the boxes.
The various different colors. It actually varies in this way. You have to do different stuff to get the gems for this one. Well, all the colorless ones are just getting all the boxes.
Interesting.
But to get all the boxes...
Well, Crash, know this. As long as you are allied with Cortex, you are my sworn enemy, and I will do anything in my power to stop you. If the fate of the world is truly your concern, you must gather the gems, not the crystals. If you obtain all 42 gems, I can use them to focus a laser. Yes, a laser beam that will destroy Cortex and the space station he has created. Until then, I must use my forces to stop you from gathering crystals.
Love you. What's the time run give you a relic?
Time run will give you a relic. Haven't really figured out what all those do.
Read the instructions.
Huh?
Read the instructions.
Oh. Oh, you're just a big hero. He's a beauty. white dice.
Thank you. God.
I see you are getting the hang of it. I need to conserve power. I will communicate with you again after you retrieve the fifth crystal.
Oh my goodness, Stitch, what are you doing?
Hello, Angel. You okay?
Come on, jump button.
funny.
No. I was trying to get the thing. I'm trying to get all the bosses.